In this quick tutorial, I'm gonna show how to fix red line on timeline in Premiere Pro. For showing, here's a video footage in my timeline. This is the red line, and now if I play this video, here we can see this video is lagging because of this red line. To fix this red line, simply select the clip. If you are working with multiple clips, simply select all the clip and then go to sequence. Then click on render selection. Also, you can do this by selecting a clip and hit on enter. Here we can see the preview is rendering. Depending on how big your video is, how long it will take to finish. It's finished. Now here we can see red line has gone and the green line has been added here. It means now we can play the preview smoothly. That's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.